Hello everyone, nice to meet you here. Today I will introduce our popular welded wire mesh to you. These are our welded wire mesh. This is the galvanized welded wire mesh, and this is the green PVC-coated welded wire mesh. Next, I will introduce the welded wire mesh accurate material. We can do the electro-galvanized welded wire mesh and hot-dipped galvanized welded wire mesh. And we can also do the green PVC coated welded wire mesh, and the color can be custom. And for the welded wire mesh, we usually do the wire diameter to be 0.8mm to 2mm. If you have requirements for the wire diameter, we can custom the size for you. For the hole size, we can do the 1 inch, 1.5 inch, and 2 inch. Next, I will introduce our welded wire mesh roll height and the length. This roll height is about 1 meter, and we can also do the 1.2 meters, and 1.5 and 2 meters. If you have requirements for the roll height, we can custom the set for you. Usually, our welded wire mesh roll length is 30 meters per roll. We can also custom the set for you. After introduce the roll height and the roll length, we will introduce our welded wire mesh packing. You can see our sample. We usually pack the welded wire mesh with the plastic film and with the label. And for the label, we can also custom your company logo and the mesh size on the labels. Next, I will introduce our small sample on our office. This is the welded wire mesh sample for the hot-dipped galvanized material. And the hole size is about 0.5 inch. The wire diameter is about 0.8 millimeter. The welded wire mesh is the most popular mesh in our factory and company. If you are interested in our mesh, you can send a message to our Alibaba or send an inquiry to our Alibaba. Thank you so much. Bye bye.